It's one thing to fly an air show by yourself, taking the aircraft and the pilot to the airport. It's another thing to do it together. These guys just filled the sky with this beautiful red Christian Eagle aircraft to become famous across America. And now, famous around the world, the radio air sports team will be performing in Paris, today, Dobbins Air Reserve Base here on mobile. The airspace has been waived, so aerobatic flight is possible for these unlimited category pilots who are able to perform all the way down to the edge of the surface. And to show you how it's done, that's Buck Roper on the left, Dan McClung and the Talon Eagle on the right. Here it comes, left rudder. Formation hammerhead turn. That is beautiful. And the Eagle break on the down line. Radio Air Sports team is proud to announce their 13th anniversary.